Today we're making the number one chicken. It only requires 5 ingredients. Today with us we have Chef Vidanto, one of our expert chefs, and welcome back to the channel.
Hello everyone. So today we are going to make the simplest of chicken inspired from Oporto. So it's going to be the easiest form of chicken and you can cook it anytime. So we'll get started right away.
Mm-hmm.